Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you some of the uses of solar energy. Now, solar energy is one of those strange sources of energy which is very seldom used on its own. The reason for this is that the source of the energy, the sun, is not always there. And therefore, if you don't have an alternative source, the thing that you're using won't work. So, for example, in home use, very often people will have solar panels on the roof. This will supplement a service from the mains supply. So you get your energy coming in from the mains and it's switched off when the solar panels are working. But when the solar panels start to fade and it starts going dark, then the mains takes over. And it often is combined as well with wind power. So a combination of wind power, solar energy, and mains energy is the most economical way of running things. Things like calculators are often given a set of solar cells. This helps to prolong the life of the battery that you put in, but you still have that second source of power, the battery. There are many green sites, many places where people try and demonstrate how efficiently you can use energy by using solar energy, wind power, water power, and so forth. Well, there are lots of green sites that show this. The one problem with solar energy is the initial cost is very high. And very often the cost can kind of be replaced after about 10 years. And then you have to replace the whole of the system as well. So very often it's not actually cheaper than fossil fuel energy. An interesting use nowadays is on motorways where there are telephone points that have solar supplies. Now, obviously they also have batteries, but the solar panels charge up the battery and this enables them to run a lot longer. And since they are a long distance away from any power supply, then it's a very efficient way of doing it. So this is some ways in which solar energy is used.